In a world where developers type the same code again and again, one unsung hero will rise, the Syntax Editor Macro.
Okay, maybe not the blockbuster movie of the year, but definitely a blockbuster time saver. This Did You Know short is inspired by Martin Jensen, who recently shared a great list of ServiceNow shortcuts, including a list of Syntax Editor Macros. Now, you may be asking yourself, well, what about Now Assist for Code? Where does that fit? And the answer is that Now Assist for Code and Syntax Editor Macros work together to help you code faster. Macros are mini templates, so type var/gr and get a full glide record query scaffold. And pro tip, use the dollar sign followed by a number, and that sets your cursor when you use the macros so that you can go even faster by tabbing through those placeholders. And if you want more examples, check out the ServiceNow Dev Program's GitHub repo full of community source macros that I've linked below, or even contribute one yourself to the Hacktoberfest going on right now. So, macros give you predictable speed, and Now Assist adapts to your context. Together, they make coding in ServiceNow faster than ever. What macros would you add? Let me know in the comments, and we'll see you next time.